All right, to the mall we go, baby.
I met Tony Hawk at an ice cream shop. Not even kidding.
That's so cool.
Yeah.
Have you seen the video of him just like going down, like driving down the street with like fucking 30 skateboard decks in his back, like in his back seat? He's like, "Hey, do a kickflip." And if they do a kickflip, he just hands him a deck.
That's amazing.
Yeah. I think it was like a barracks video or something.
That's basically like what happened with me, except he was like, "You like ice cream?" And I was like, "Yeah." And he was like, "I'll sign your skateboard."
And how cool is it that cool. You had a Tony on board too?
I literally did.
He knows.
And that's why, like, I literally, like, it was brand new. I have not skated it yet.
Oh, that's even better.
Yep.
It's like perfect timing.
So I just, like, didn't ever.
You know? Yeah, that's the move.
It was just like the most amazing thing ever. It was just like me, my friend Anthony, and our moms. Like, they brought us to this fucking ice cream shop, and Tony Hawk was just like there. And we were like,
cool.
We were the biggest Tony Hawk fans on the planet, me and this kid. And just like,
oh, you're so lucky!
I know. Oh, I fucked it up.
I think one of the challenges is like grind the elevator, no?
Bro, it's fucking radical, bro.
So fucking like
tubular.
Tight, dude.
I also went to fucking the Tony Hawk Boom Boom Huck Jam.
What the fuck is that?
It was like one of the like those crazy fucking shows.
It
was like a Nitro circuit, you know what I mean? Yeah, like yeah. Fucking, you know, they were just like fucking dirt bikes and BMX people and skateboarders all just like doing crazy tricks over each other and shit. Like in
that's
a
so
arena.
Cool.
Yeah, it was fucking awesome. And then like Tony Hawk was running around the whole edge of the stadium, and all the kids ran up to like the netting that like prevented mm-hmm. skateboards from hitting people in the fucking mouth. And I like put my hand up and he gave me a high five through the net. I was,
oh, that's cool.
That was like before I met him in real life.
I guess like, hey, you touched my hand before.
Before I met him physically.
How
yeah, I totally said that. I was like, yeah, I went to the fucking.
Oh, I got the pro score tape in one fucking
perfect.
Go. Let's go.
That was 30K, right?
Yeah.
You're a champion, dude. You're the best. I like how like between the first level and the second level, it's like 15K. 25k and
yeah,
between
yeah.
the second and third it's like yeah, you can get another 5,000, go ahead, pat you on the back.
Get out.
Okay, I got 10 and 30. That's tight. I need to find
you missed one of the directors. You gotta go like up an escalator thing.
Yeah, yeah. There's well I missed like three of them.
Well yeah, but I know where one is like specifically. Yeah. That you ran past.
Alright.
Spin vert tricks 540 or 720 for huge multipliers.
There you go.
Look
you
at
get,
my man
like,
go.
Way more of a hang of it, yeah.
Yup.
Oh.
Really.
Oh, that's perfect though.
Oh, there's the K. So if you go up there, I think is where another director is.
Yeah.
Pretty sure.
Escalators, escalators.
All right, I need the T and the E.
Those are just like going down. You'll find them.
Yep.
Found the T. Oh my god, he's a hero. Bro, no!
Tony,
you'll be okay.
Oh god.
Damn. That was like a fucking anvil hitting fucking.
It was like the Tim and Jerry sound.
Yeah, dead real.
Oh, I honestly can make it back to that one fucking thing I missed. I think
imagine
I'm
he got like a fucking whoop, like that fucking giant bump come out of his head.
And then he taps it back down.
Oh, Riz, remember that time you actually got one of those giant bumps on your head?
Yeah, for real though. No, like when I tell you, it was like fucking an inch and a half out of my fucking head. It was horrible. I hit my head on like the fucking corner of a dresser in like pitch. We were like all, we were kids. We were all wrestling in fucking like pitch black. And we just thought like that would be a good idea.
It's the greatest idea.
And I just fucking clinked my fucking head off the corner of a dresser. And then I just had like a huge bump on my forehead with a cut on the end of it.
Buster and Yui, up here.
Yeah, I am. I'm not gonna make it.
You can do it!
Do manual!
Yeah! Let's go! Buzzer fucking beater, baby.
There you go.
Too bad you didn't get that hidden tape.
Two buzzer beaters, man. The first time around, you got the
oh, yeah.
pro score. Like, at the last second.
Grabby.
These hidden tapes are ruining us.
I know.
They're hidden.
Whatever, fuck
They're
them.
Too hidden.
I know.
This game is meant for children.
We got the first one so easily, though.
No, right?
We got all of them except for that. Fuck it. Skate park, Chicago. Oh, this is where you have to get, like, high scores, right? With the best of two heats count?
Yeah.
Fuck, it just spilled soda on my fucking shirt. God damn it.
Oh, not the shirt, dude.
Yeah,
yo, somebody call 911. His shirt's ruined. It's dead.
That's, like, not funny at all.
Such a lonely day. It's mine.
People are dying out there.
So?
And the fuck's your point? People are always dying out there.
Yeah, you got confused.
I know.
Boo.
Boo, you stink.
Your shoelace was untied. They just weren't having it.
All right, well.
1 minute to be the best you can be.
Yep. Janky stank. That's what the song is probably called.
How'd you only get 225 for that?
I don't know.
What'd you say?
He got 225 for combining like 19 tricks.
It's probably all tricks he's already done.
Good point.
Yeah, heel flip is my favorite one apparently.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
Nice.
I hate Tony Hawk.
Why?
I don't like him.
He's
fucking old and slow, man.
He's old.
Dude, he was 25 in this game.
Yeah.
Do a 900.
What year did this game come out?
Oh, damn, that would have been tight, bro. Fuck.
Dual Christ there. Looks like someone fucking threw a fucking tomato at you while you were coming off the ramp.
Oh, I'm in like.
Oh, dude, got it. I got Reynolds, bro.
I got
a 90.
It's not good. It's not looking good for your boy.
Just be better.
I know.
I think you actually lose, like, points from the judges if you fall.
Yeah. What else, what other criteria would the game be giving you a score?
Score.
Based on?
Well, your actual score.
Well, right, but you, I'm pretty sure you get, like, point reduction.
Yeah.
So, you know, obviously, because, let's put it this way, they didn't just base it on it. The score wasn't just your score. You know what I mean? It was, like, a rating.
Okay.
You got 900 points for it.
Oh my goodness. Figure out how to do the special.
Yeah, for real.
I'm just hitting buttons.
It's working.
Oh, oh no! Aw. Fuck.
That was the first time you fell.
I know.
You're killing it.
You're gonna get 12 points from the judges.
You jinxed me, you fuck.
Come on, Brony Hawk. You could do it.
Don't call him that.
He's not a brony.
All right, not bad. I'll take that.
End of work.
Yeah, right. Solid.
Tough crowd out there today. Holy shit.
Yeah. Your boy Andrew Reynolds got a 90. Well, you came in third. You came in third.
There we go. See, now I just gotta flame him. I gotta flame him.
But as Ricky Bobby once said, if you're not in first, you're in last.
If you're not in last. You suck.
You're not in last. You suck. Is what he said.
Yeah.
Fuck all the winners. Love this, like, grunge metal.
Like, psycho
so
bitches? What the fuck is he saying?
Yeah, he's saying psycho bitches.
Psycho virgins.
Just so you know, this game was made in 2000, or, this game was made, rated T for teens, so we could say bitches.
Fuck off. That's, like, really difficult to grind. For some fucking reason.
Oh! I forgot there was like special gaps and shit you could do that give you extra points.
It's all looking good, boys. I'm gonna have to redo
okay,
this,
so evidently when you're like, as long as your special meter is active, every trick that you do is just like a special trick. Like special version, you just get more points. Basically, you do cooler tricks, you get more points.
But you can do like a fucking 900, right, or whatever.
I think that was implemented later.
Yeah, because like, read that online. It just said like, yeah, just do tricks. You can look at, like, your special list catalog.
Are we going to settle for bronze, or are we going to go for the gold here?
No, we're going for the gold.
Right. Yeah, you always go for the gold. Come on. Mom ain't raised no bitch.
All right.
Hold on, hit pause and see if you can check that catalog.
Of what, moves?
Yeah.
Can't.
It's not.
It's got G'd, my friend.
50-50, baby.
Benny Hanna!
Oh my god. You went like, you literally matrixed under the rail.
Yeah, for real. If you weren't doing a Benny Hanna, you would have died.
I know.
Tony Hawk would have fucking hit his Adam's apple directly on the rail and choked on it. Alright. I don't know. That's what it said online, but it doesn't seem like that's what's happening.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
Aw.
Yeah.
Poor guy. His ankles were shattered.
Fuck off.
Well, that's just not nice to say, now is it?
Why does it do that? I want you to do...
You're like doing a grab trick after you're doing the other shit.
Well, I don't have a button. I have a fucking stick. So, like, I'm, like, hitting it to the left, but it, like, it'll go down or whatever the fuck it is, you know?
Yeah.
It's, like, kind of hard for me to...
Tough run. Tough run. We'll get him back in the next one.
Well, shit. It's like a fucking... It's like a fighting game. You have to do, like, a special input.
That's what I figured.
So, like, the 900 is right down B. The kickflip McTwist is right B.
What?
I don't
know. Just splat.
So next time you get your special meter, try right down B.
Right. Okay. If I fucking get one.
Yeah.
Nah, you'll get one, dude. Yeah, you're Tony fucking Hawk. Kinda.
Ah.
Japan Air.
Yeah. I don't believe you.
Chalk that up to I fucked up.
You damn right.
I still blame Tony.
Yeah, dude. I ate half a chicken before.
What?
Just a live chicken. You just ate half a live chicken.
Yeah, I literally ate half a chicken. Like, not half a pound of chicken. I ordered half a chicken. And it was so good, but like, my burps smell like absolute fucking dog shit. It smells like I fucking like just like fucking swallowed 9 hot dogs whole. That's right down B.
Close enough.
It's like...
I mean, you're doing fantabulous right now.
Every time. Every fucking time I get a compliment, it's just like...
You fucking suck! You're the worst! How the fuck did you get 3200 for that?
It was like a new trick, I don't know.
You have to do the 900.
It will happen in this Let's Play, I promise. Yeah,
if you don't pull off the 900 in this Let's Play, it's not Tony Hawk Pro Skater.
Exactly, it's Tony Hawk fucking...
There's some kid broke his record?
Skater. Yeah, he did like a 1080.
Yeah.
Or like some, and then some other kid did another one. It was like a fucking whatever's after that. 1440.
No. Is it?
Yeah, I think so. 1080 and then 360. Yeah, 1440.
1440p, bro.
Yeah, but I don't think it was another full rotation.
Did he not do another full rotation?
I don't think so.
No, there's no fucking way, dude.
Yeah, that's 5.
It was like some 10-year-old. It was like some 10-year-old kid that did it.
Yeah.
Fuck. So
it was a 1260 or whatever.
That's 5 complete spins. You know how insane that is?
Yeah, I know it's insane.
Yeah,
hey, man. It might have been
4.5.
Yeah, but even that, so it was like some 12-year-old kid or some shit that did it.
Yeah.
On like a mega ramp. It was insane. Fucking insane. That kid's like, you know, Tony Hawk's cool, but I'm gonna break his record, like, decisively.
Dude, if I do fucking 4 full spins in a fucking chair, I don't know where the fuck I am. Imagine flying through the air.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Oh!
Oh! It's a fucking hand plant!
Yeah, I tried.
You broke your neck, but, you know.
Yep.
This is a really good run so far.
What the fuck was that?
150 points.
Yeah, and this is the second round. My first round was pretty good. My second round... Come on, Tony. You're
That's why it's the best of two runs. Whatever one's better.
I think it's 3, no?
No, it's 2.
Is it?
Yeah.
They take the best 2 of the 3.
Oh.
Alright. And a 540 switch heel flip.
I don't even
so
want
you
to
could, like, afford one shit run.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Bounk, 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 bounk.
We're off to a wonderful start on E3 here.
You know, Tony's really not looking himself out here on the ramps today. Actually, it doesn't look like Tony at all. Do you see his hair?
Tony just attempted to suck his own dick in the middle of the skate ramp. I don't think it's currying much favor with the judges.
Why can't I fucking do the hand plant shit? You have to, like, hit up and up.
I think it's timed.
Is it?
I don't know. Yeah, but you have to, like, do it, like, properly timed.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
You can't just, like, mush the buttons.
I'm not mushing the button. It's up and up. It's, like, not...
I don't know, you want me to call my boy Tony up, maybe give him some tips?
Tony,
is this games?
Need your help.
Yeah, I feel like he does.
He definitely did, at least, like, when they came out, like, you know.
I feel like he's, like, more inclined to play them now.
Just, like, trying to relive his glory days.
Yeah, he's like, fucking A, I just did a 900 again.
Just sitting there with a box of tissues playing fucking...
He was, like, one of the first people to do a loop as well. Did you, like, the full loop?
Yeah.
He also, like, fucking broke his hip and shattered his cheekbone and shit when he did it with Wild Boys.
Yeah. Fucking doctor.
That's intense.
Dude, yeah, it was fucked. He was in the monkey suit with Wild Boys.
That's right.
And just ate it good. Because they had a chimp that was skating.
Motherfucker.
So awesome.
I know. Why don't you just get, like, a chimp to skate?
I fucking don't like chimps, dude.
Why? What's the reasoning? What are you, fucking chimpist?
Yeah, no, I
have a real hard time here.
Apist! You're an apist!
No, like, I like little monkeys, like, the ones with, like, the tails.
Like macaques?
Yeah, macaque. Yeah, I love macaque.
I love macaque. But I, like, just, like, chimps just bother me. I don't like them.
They're too much like humans.
Yeah. I don't like when people, like, kiss them on the lips.
Oh, who the fuck kisses them on the lips?
People do it all the time. I mean, like, every video I've ever seen of a chimp, they, like, kiss
dude,
them
you
on
can't
the
get, lips. You can't get consent from a chimp. That's rape. Well, not only are they apists, they're rapists.
I mean, the chimp, like, you know, he like, purses up. He's in. He's in on it. He's not, like, not down. They don't, like, hold him down. And, like, or the monkey kiss him.
Like, too Michael Jackson did that with his chimp.
Well, also, if you tried to hold down a chimp, you would rip both your arms off.
And then fuck you.
Dude, you ever see that fucking lady that, like, got attacked by the chimp?
Yeah, didn't it, like, rip her nose off and shit?
Like, a fucking, like, fucking anthropomorphic blob of fucking head. It was horrible, dude. It is fucking scary. She was, like, on, like, Oprah, and she was like, I've been attacked by me.
I didn't think it was gonna eat me.
Yeah. Oh. Dude, that's terrifying. And she said, like, the chimp was, like, always cool. And then, like, one day the chimp just went insane and just ripped her eyes out and shit.
Hey, man. Don't fuck with chimps. That's what
dude,
you get for
if
trying to
get
friends.
If I get attacked by a chimp and it fucking ripped my arm, my eyes out and shit like that, and I survive, I'd be so fucking mad. That's why fuck chimps. I don't want to be around. Those little monkeys, I could fucking punt that motherfucker out the window if he tries to
fuck this is true.
Me. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Yo, mad respect to the zookeepers that, like, hang out with gorillas and shit.
Yeah, fuck.
They just go up to a silverback and they're like, he won't hurt me.
Dude, think about that. That guy can, those things can, like, hammer fist you in the fucking head and, like,
and you just die.
Your spine.
Like, they can rip your spine out of your body.
Yeah, you're literally accordion.
You look just like the fucking Looney Tunes when they drop something heavy on
them. That was a good run. I only fell one time.
Yeah.
Like, look at this. Wow.
You would, like, accordion up and then, like, smile with the fucking birds flying around your head and, like, your fucking teeth would fall out like piano keys.
Fucking Andrew Reynolds is piece of shit.
He's so good.
Fuck him.
Truth be told, you should have picked Andrew Reynolds. Clearly, it's Andrew Reynolds pro skater.
I think there's a way to upgrade your card.
You gotta kill it in this heat, pal.
You just gotta do the 900. That's all they want from you.
Yeah, if you don't do the 900, you're never gonna get first place.
Yeah, well...
We'll figure it the fuck out, champ.
I just gotta wait for Andrew Reynolds to break his fucking teeth on a skateboard like I've been doing.
Yeah. Or do a 900.
Yeah, we're just like, man the fuck up.
Damn, kid. Alright. Going for points now. Up.
I hit back.
Can't compliment him.
Yeah, he literally can't compliment me. I get like...
God, you fucking suck.
You know what's weird to think about?
What?
Tony Hawk's name is Anthony.
Yeah.
Anthony Hawk.
Anthony Hawk.
Yeah.
Oh. My name's Anthony.
Dude,
Tony.
This is
well,
not
right. You just handed it over to Andrew Reynolds.
Right there. You slipped on a fucking banana peel.
It ain't over till the fat lady sings. I still have another fucking heat.
Ain't over till the Hawkman sings.
It's close to 14k.
It's worse than your first run. Oof.
Ugh.
Ugh.
I'm losing to some fucking scrub named Rune Glifberg. What a fucking wink.
Gilford. Oh, what a name. It's like the worst name in the porn industry.
Yeah.
It's like porn producer. Ruth Gilfberg.
How's your name gonna be Rune? Fucking dad loves RuneScape.
Yeah. He's been a RuneScape gamer since day one.
Boo! Ooh,
you fucking suck. Everybody aim your tomatoes?
You know, right there, I had to, like, stop myself real quick because, like, you know, I wanted to, like, say your name, like, with, like, a disappointed tone.
Yeah.
But I'm so used to, like, doing that with Antonio, I almost said Antonio. I was almost like, Antonio, like, what are you doing?
Dude, I'm usually really good at video games. This game just...
Antonio.
Don't try to justify it.
I love Antonio to death, but he disappoints me to, quite
to the upstate degree.
Yeah.
It's like when he puts the fucking milk in the bowl before the cereal.